I can sense the friends and colleagues, new friends and colleagues in our room. This is always a wonderful event. It gives us an opportunity to toast our annual meeting. Deborah Ball, I assume you're here. So we want to toast our president. Whoa, we want to toast the opening plenary. Was that not awesome? And if you missed it, you can watch the reruns, right? All right. So, you know, we tried to do something a little unusual because we know that you as serious scholars, where's the serious scholars here, right? All right. So we know that you as serious scholars probably never really get very far that isn't moving from the Marriott to the Millennium to the Crown Plaza to this Sheraton location to our wonderful exhibits and major events at the Hilton. And so we felt sad, you know, we really felt sad that you might work too hard and you'd never get to Broadway. So we decided to bring Broadway to you. And here it is.
Duck and the students in the comment just to watch them talk.
Take you for instance, you must be loaded. Uh-oh, but little do you know that these ladies, Peggy, Angelica, Eliza, sneak into the city just to watch all the guys at
work, work.
Angelica.
Work, work.
Eliza.
And Peggy.
Work, work. The New York sisters.
Angelica.
Peggy, Eliza.
Work.
Daddy said to be home by sundown.
Daddy doesn't need to know. Like I said, you're free to go, but look around, there's so much that is happening in New York.
New York, Angelica, work.
Here I go, I am off to work again.
People crowded in the square.
Every day there's so much more.
New ideas in the air.
Look around, look around.
Angelica, remind me what we're looking for.
She's looking for me.
I'm looking for a mind at work,
work, work.
I'm looking for a mind at work,
work, work.
I'm looking for a mind at work,
work, work.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, oh, work.
Ooh, there's nothing like summer in the city. Someone in a rush next to someone looking pretty. Excuse me, miss, I know it's not funny, but your perfume smells like your daddy's got money. While you're slumming in the city in your fancy heels, you searching for an urchin who can give you ideals?
Man, you disgust me.
Ah, so you disgust me. I'm from Brooklyn, baby, you can trust me.
I've been reading Common Sense by Thomas Paine. Some men say that I'm intense or I'm insane. You want a revolution, I want a revelation. So listen to my declaration.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
And when I meet Thomas Jefferson, I'ma compel him to include women in the sequel.
Twerk!
Look around.
What's up, AERA? Hey, hey, hey!
How you feeling tonight? Hey, you feeling good? Yes, we're so happy and so honored to be here tonight to sing for you folks. Thank you so much for letting us be a part of this evening. We have a few more for you guys, so enjoy.
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot.
College. I probably shouldn't brag, but I got amazing, astonished. The problem is I got a lot of brains, just need polish. I gotta holler just to be heard with every word I drop knowledge.
Woo! I'm a diamond in the rough, a shiny piece of coal, trying to reach my goal. My power of speech, unimpeachable. I may look young, but my mind is older. This New York City streets get cold. I shoulder every burden, every disadvantage. I have learned to manage. I don't have a word to brandish. I walk these halls famished. The plan is to fan this spark into a flame. But gang is getting late, so let me spell out my name. I am the
A-L-E-X-A-N-D-E-R. We are meant to be.
Don't be shocked when a history book mentions me. I will lay down my life if it sets us free. Eventually, you'll see my ascendancy. And I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. It's time to take a shot.
I strive with life without an anarchy. The unrest in my gut leads to anarchy, anarchy. How you say I are anarchy? When I fight, it makes the other side panicky with my shots.
Yo, CEO or apprentice, and I got y'all knuckleheads and local parentis. I'm starting a revolution because I know it's my chance. Socially advanced, instead of saying my stance, I'm gonna take a shot.
Man, check what we got. Mr. Ideal Man, hard rock like Lancelot. I think you're playing the top. Hey man, I like you a lot. Let's hatch a plot that can refill everyone's pot. What are the odds that God will put us all in one spot? Pop in a squad on conventionalism, like it or not. A bunch of contemporaries and knowledge as our ammunition, kids. Give me the position, show me what the mission is. Or am I talking too loud? Sometimes I get overexcited, shoot off at the mouth. I never had a group like this before. I promise that I'll make y'all proud.
Let's get this guy in front of a crowd.
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. Whoa, oh, oh.
Sing it out now.
Whoa.
Rise up. Hey now everybody, let's rise up, rise up.
I know the action in the streets exciting, but Jesus, after all the bleeding and fighting, I've been reading and writing. We need to handle our financial situation. Are we a nation of states? What's the state of our nation?
I'm past patiently waiting, I'm passionately smashing every expectation. Every action's an act of creation. I'm laughing in the face of normalcy and sorrow. For the first time I'm thinking about tomorrow.
And I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot.
We're gonna
not throw away my shot.
We're gonna
not throw away my shot.
We're gonna
rise up, rise up.
Volume, grind to the rhythm as we wind and dine. Grab my sister and whisper.
all this one's mine.
Ooh.
My sister makes her way across the room to you.
Ooh.
And I get nervous thinking what you gonna do.
Ooh.
She grabs you by the arm, I'm thinking I'm through.
Ooh.
Then you look back at me and suddenly I'm
helpless.
Oh, look at those eyes.
Look into your eyes and the sky's the limit. Helpless. Down for the count and I'm drowning in them.
I'm in love with Alexander.
So am I.
I'm confused.
1 week later,
I'm writing a letter nightly. Now my life gets better every letter that you write me. Laughing at my sister cause she wants to form a harem.
I'm just saying, if you really loved me, you would share him.
Ha! 2 weeks later, in the living room stressing. My father's stone face while you're asking for a blessing. I'm dying inside as you whine and dine. And I'm trying not to cry cause it's nothing that your mind can't do.
Ooh.
My father makes his way across the room to you.
Ooh.
I panic for a second, thinking we're through.
Ooh.
But then he grabs your hand and says, be true.
Ooh.
And you look back at me.
An acre of land, a troop to command, a dollop of fame.
But he's got his honor, a tolerance for pain, a couple of college credits, and a top-notch brain.
Insane! Our family brings out a different side of him. Peggy confides in him. I try to take a bite of him. Hopeless, your love for him is never in doubt.
Helpless. 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 Down for the count and I'm
for letting us come here and perform for you tonight. It was such an honor. This is our last song, so listen up, AERA.
What up, American Educational Research Association? New York welcomes you and all your denominations. We can see you are here with great anticipation. Dreams, possibilities, and necessity of public education. Yo, turns out we got all of the programs for researchers to implore who want more to dig their teeth in. Y'all constantly meeting and conversing and debating. You're making our nation greater through great publication education.
Activities of one another help us learn about each other.
Create.
We never stop reaching great achievements in research.
Profit.
Improving, sharing more global reach to every shore.
Possible.
Investigate, inquire.
Challenge.
Equipped risk takers.
Relationships.
Will help the balance shift.
Rendezvous with the best of the best, consolidate their gifts.
We can win in our communities, think differently indeed, but for you to succeed, more knowledge is what you need.
Oh no!
President!
Your leader, Deborah Lowenberg, Ball, the address is the best that leads them
Key
all.
Session.
Henry M. Levin, Michael Kurtz, Linda Tui-Wasbeck, Sylvia Hurtado, Hua Hua Chang, Kathleen Carabo, early career winner,
how about that?
Morgan Pollacka.
Educate.
Get on the right track.
Educate.
Got the drive and the knack.
Educate.
And an AT, you'll lead the way. Make a
educate,
you can, woman, amen.
AERA, we will challenge you. Be all you can be, cause your research can turn the tide. Oh, instill accountability and influence the policy makers. Equality and building relationships in your communities. The world will turn to you.
I've learned this week from sea to shining sea, cause you can change the world, say it's up to me. It's possible, responsible for all of us to share.
You
will win the fight.
You
will work it right.
You
have a goal in sight.
Now
the time is now.
And me, I'm just pumped we got to sing for y'all.
It's an honor to be here and sing just for you.
Shout your name now.
AERA.
Thank you.